Electronics engineering. Definition of electronics engineering. Electronic engineering is a discipline that utilizes the behavior and effects of electrons for the production of electronic devices, such as electron tubes and transistors, systems, or equipment. It also deals with basic electronics, analog and digital transmission and reception of data, voice and video etc. What does an electronic engineer do? An electronic engineer creates, designs and develops everyday devices such as mobile phones, portable music devices and computers. Electronic engineering offers the chance to produce new innovations and developments in telecommunications, robotics, computing hardware, and power and electrical equipment. He typically does the following tasks as well. Design electronic components, software, products, or systems for commercial, industrial, medical, military, or scientific applications. Analyze customer needs and determine electrical system requirements, capacity, and cost to develop a system plan. Develop maintenance and testing procedures for electronic components and equipment. Evaluate systems and recommend design modifications or equipment repair. Inspect electronic equipment, instruments, and systems to make sure they meet safety standards and applicable regulations. Plan and develop applications and modifications for electronic properties used in parts and systems to improve technical performance. Electronic engineer as a career. A bachelor's degree is required to become an electronic engineer, and after completion of the degree one can easily avail job opportunities in manufacturing industries and service organizations such as broadcasting, consulting, data communication, entertainment, research and development, and system support. The candidate can also work in modern multimedia service firms that are involved in real-time transfer of information through video conferencing and internet broadcasting. Having a further look at the career prospects, there is bound to be huge demand for competent engineers in electronic industry to cope this demand in technology.